I started to make my writing on Facebook more sharp, as you discussed in the writers' meeting. And immediately I got literally 100 comments on the post. People expressed a lot of anger towards me. Some people thought I was supporting Biden. Some people thought I was supporting Trump. I didn't write that at all, but people, a lot of anger came out when I started to talk about the future in a more sharp way. My question is, how do I relate to these comments, to relate to them at all?
First of all, you need to thank them all, to tell them thank you very much for responding. If what I write is in some way damaging to you, then there is a connection between us. Maybe it's a negative connection right now, but I now learn, I know what you think and how, and let's scrutinize here. It doesn't matter so much who's right and who's wrong. We want to find the truth, not the truth of each one, but rather from nature. And it's not where a person comes and decides by his education, by whatever influences he's had on him, what's right to think. We don't mind so much what it is that we think, but rather what is important for us is where we exist and what may happen, because we're in a dangerous situation in our nation, in the world, on earth, with this general pandemic. Everything now is very general, very global, right? So let's not deal so much with who's right and who's wrong using our previous ways of measuring things, right? Our old gauges. I recommend let's continue. And besides for anger and besides blaming each other, accusations, let's use our clear logic and as neutrally as possible, without our personal bias, but rather like scientists. Who respect facts, what's actually happening in nature. And if we go along in this neutral way, the middle line, you have the right, the left, all around, these and those. Let's walk the middle ground, where perhaps we can be better attuned to the truth and rely only on what's actually happening in nature and not what each one thinks according to his education, his color, his spirit, and so on. Let's rise above all these differences between people, between human beings, and instead look at things from a higher perspective. And then perhaps we will be able to see what we're facing. And then maybe we will open this new perspective, a new sight for us, and we will see the states, the new states that perhaps it is preferable that we reach. In that way, try to calm things down and say that we have to reach the truth, to find the truth, and I think you will all succeed, because the situation in America is very good for such scrutiny.